Hi, I'm Matt Paulson, and today you'll learn how to prepare a water pump for installation by preparing the mating surfaces and properly using sealant. It's easier than you think. Please note that this does not cover prepping the entire cooling system. If you'd like more information on that, please check out our other videos on the subject. Prepping the water pump is as simple as adding the gasket and installing the pump on the engine. However, it's crucial to make sure that the surface on the engine is clear of any debris or scratches. The mounting surface where the old pump was removed needs to be clean and scraped. It should be smooth so that the new gasket and pump are mounted with no gaps. Remember, do not use sealant or adhesive on any kind of metal or rubber gasket. These are designed to work by themselves. Solvents and sealants can harm these gaskets and render them useless over time. You can, however, use minimal sealant on a paper or cork gasket, but be careful. If you use too much, it may end up in the water passage when the pump is tightened, resulting in water pump seal damage. One last tip. Some people think that you shouldn't turn the pump out of the box when it's dry. While you don't want to spin it excessively, it's fine to test for a smooth turn and install it on the engine. Thanks for watching. Sign up for our Auto Revolutions e-newsletter at gates.com/signup to stay up to date on all things Gates Automotive.